ladies of the court, your eminencies, ladies and gentlemen. The Pelican Company from Den Haag in the Netherlands is pleased to present to you the discovery of original carnal sin by Adam and Eva in the Garden of Eden!
This is man, God's property.
The first sin and possible crime is voyeurisme. You must of course ask yourself, what in fact will this Colmar audience be doing now? What in fact are you doing now? Is the theater the legitimate place where we permit ourselves to be licensed voyeurs?
This is woman, hot and man's property.
So, we had secured a foothold on their credibility, as I hope we have on yours.
The creation was much more conceptual. God would never have been so vulgar.
We are going, of course, to tell the old, old story in the accustomed manner of long and venerable repute. The slow anticipation of the business of love building up to its true demonstration. Get the nipples to itch, the scrotums to tighten, the pricks to rise, the mount of Venus to swell.